time to be a warrior. You desire to have church all up in you. And if you have fought and fought in your family, fought with your husband, fought with everything, fought with your money, everything. But the Holy Ghost said it's over. You move forward. If the enemy has complacent you and held you down and held you.